There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition. Hard shot to Barrett. You know he felt that. And you're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh!
Wade Barrett goes behind. God, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
He's in big trouble.
That was unique. Wade Barrett, 6'5", 265 pounds from Manchester, England. Really no nonsense is Barrett.
Oh, no!
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
He's got him!
That was an absolutely incredible move. He drops the elbow.
Watch out here! Oh, man!
Very intelligent is Barrett. He game plans before every one of his matches. Nice reversal. Like a dart, he crashes right into those steps.
Come on, move it. Four.
During his time on NXT, Wade Barrett was believed by many, including myself, to be the best all-around rookie on the program.
Six.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
With a cover now.
One, two.
And Barrett is barely able to get the shoulder up.
Ooh! Watch it! That was like a freight train! No! There it is!
Very intelligent is Barrett. He game plans before every one of his matches. What a fierce kick. Wade Barrett controlling the head.
He's in big trouble here. Pinned in the corner and eating haymakers.
If you want to look for a motivation behind Barrett's aggression, it's the almighty dollar. The former bare-knuckle fighter is always looking for a way to pad his already sizable bank account.
He's got him hooked.
And there's more damage to the abdomen that has to make it incredibly difficult to breathe.
Look at this! Somehow he's still going!
Barrett!
had a lot of force behind it.
Wade Barrett, 6'5", 265 pounds from Manchester, England. Really no nonsense. Oh, man, Barrett just plants him.
Talk about catching a beating.
Barrett. There's the power of...
This could do it.
One, two, three.
Barrett wins. Superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Ray.